On the second day of January 2017, the Marlin Police Department responded to a call for service in regards to an individual that was shot. Once we arrived on the scene, it was discovered that the individual had a self-inflicted gunshot wound to the abdomen. And right now, that individual is in the city of Waco being treated at Hillcrest Hospital.